We surveyed 100 Canadians, top 7 answers on the board. Fill in the blank. When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank.
Water?
Show me water. She's the queen.
Thank you.
No.
Can I say flowers, Gerry?
Show me flowers. Let's start, everybody. Josh?
Jewelry.
Show me jewelry. All right, Kimberly?
Pillows, Gerry.
Show me pillows.
Good answer. Good answer.
Hey! You're gonna play.
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play. Haven? Hello? When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra...
Extra tea, Gerry.
Extra tea. That's a good answer. Lee, did you practice the feud when you guys were planning for this?
Yes, we did.
How did that go?
It went pretty well. Yep.
That was a good chat. When the queen stays at a hotel, Lee, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank.
I'm gonna go with fruit.
Yep. Right. Good answer. Show me fruit.
Good answer.
Ian? Fill in the blank. When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank.
I think the queen is gonna need extra butlers.
Show me extra butlers. Okay, Tim, fill in the blank. When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank.
Gerry, the queen's favorite beverage, gin.
Gin.
Yeah. That's up there.
Is it? Show me gin. Kimberly, I hear you run the choir practice.
Last year, we actually did a virtual choir, so all of my choir members tune in via Zoom. And I would make them mute themselves because it would sound terrible because of lag. And so I did all of the singing for an hour and a half in each practice.
Nice.
Yeah.
It's quite the leader you are. Yeah. Everybody jump on the practice and shut up. I'm the only one singing. I love it. Fill in the blank. When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank.
I think the queen would like extra pastries.
Oh, yeah.
Show me pastries.
On board.
It's up there. Good answer.
Hey, Haven, you got 2 strikes. Be careful. Fill in the blank. When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank.
I have to say bath salts.
Bath salts?
That's a good one.
All right, if bath salts are up there, you're still alive. If not, get ready to steal. Show me bath salts.
I know it's up there.
It's up there.
I know it's up there.
Okay. Mountain family, fill in the blank. When the queen stays at a hotel, she insists the front desk bring her extra blank, Kathy.
Something for her corgis.
Corgis?
Yes.
Okay, put it up there, you're on the board first. Show me something for her dogs.
That's okay.
6.
Blank sheets.
Number 2.
Plush towels.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.